You with Jim? Same parties we had last time?
I guess.
You guys are doing the same quests and stuff, right?
Well, I'm only level 2. I'm, you know, in a different place, so.
Part of me just wants to do my own thing with the pre-searing and then just meet you guys when we all get to, what is it, Aspen?
All right, that's fine.
We can do that.
I think that's more realistic, if you will.
Yeah.
Realistic. What a choice of words.
Thanks.
Dude, Ed, I have black dye, silver dye, pink dye, green dye, yellow dye, and red dye here in pre-searing.
Nice. Yet,
I have a white dye. Like, I'm so irritated. Like, every time he gets a black dye, I get a white one.
They're both really good.
I haven't gotten any dyes, so you guys can stop complaining.
Wow.
Wow, someone just
kill
has
it.
To, like,
you guys are complaining about all these wonderful things that you're getting.
I'm not complaining.
I'm complaining. Yeah. See, I'm the one complaining.
Okay, fine. Jim is complaining, and it's annoying.
I'm the one who's like, really? I just want a black dye. I just want a Pepsi.
See, I never want to hear you say, like, when I say, everyone does this, and then you're like, no, I don't. I don't want to hear you complain that I do that.
What?
So sorry to hear that.
I hate you.
No, what? I don't understand what you mean.
What is this thing called English?
So, hey, the 2020 Olympics are in Japan, right?
Yeah.
So, excuse for everyone to go to Japan?
Akira.
No, I'm definitely not going to Japan around the time of the Olympics. That's insane.
Listen,
the reason to go to Japan is to get away from stupid people. Not to bring them to the best country in the world.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You rebel scum.
There's a skill trainer in Ascalon?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You have to be, once you reach level 10, then you can become part of the Vanguard. Which is so funny.
Then you can use it.
Yeah. Vanguard. Jim, I'm on political sign.
Okay, I'm on my warrior too. I'm farming for fish scales so I can grab that fish before I go.
Hunters.
Yeah, you can't. Once I'm out here, you can't find me, huh?
No.
Damn it.
Okay.
Wait, so you're getting scale?
Yeah.
I guess I'll go get some scale.
Thank you, Joe.
Just so we can get it, because I need that pouch. Unless do I already have it? I already have it. Never mind.
Oh yeah, I do too. Now I have a blue dye on this guy. What the hell? I have all the colors except white.
All the colors of the rainbow.
I have a quest across the wall and stuff. I'm gonna check more quests inside.
I have to finish my warrior one. I think I'm on my last warrior skill trainer.
Hungry again. Come here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Are there three mesmer trainers?
Yeah, there's three. I've seen three.
Oh, wrong button.
There's one in Wizard Folly, there's one in Red Out of Ascalon, and then there's another one.
Maybe Region Valley?
Yes, I got a kitty cat.
There's also a couple quests in Ascalon, Jim, when you
The crier.
I love the kitty.
Ooh, I got a green dye.
Oh, the town crier? Oh, yeah, the town crier. But
Fix the internet. I think it's the tower, but my Discord is Underworld, if you can add me. Underworld, I can send you a... I can only send you a link, buddy. I will always be here, and then I'll get you on, because that link expires every 24 hours. So, next time I see you on here, then we'll just add you into the guild and everything. Since you can't seem to really get on at the moment. But yeah, we're get that all that stuff sorted out.
Is she's nice, Pat?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, she's nice. Yeah, that's Pat. That's what I have. Underworld. I'll just, if you have to get off, good night, and I'll just see you on later. We'll play some. Mm-hmm. Alright, Q, where you at?
Pet name Kitty.
Ooh, my fellow warriors, hello.
Aw, yay!
I'm, like, right by you.
I have a kitty named Kitty.
Up here, Jim. There, actually, can I share a quest to you? No.
I'm gonna get a pet cat and name it Dog.
Wow. Dude, you need a cat, Jim. Dog.
This lady. Baron Egan.
Baron Geddon?
Baron, I hate you, man. Yes, Baron Geddon.
Ah. Wrong MMO.
I didn't get this one, now.
Yeah, there's a couple from this lady.
Wow,
she's got
poison.
Two.
Go, okay.
This is a dude, man. Gotta,
what?
This is a dude.
Who's a dude?
The one he's, like, telling me is...
Well, yeah, oops. A baron is a
it's like
guy.
Some
a baroness
old dude.
Is a chick.
It's like some old dude.
Oh, cute.
Yeah, I think he has some...
Whatever. Balls. Okay. Ever.
Whee!
You got some problems. Alright, cool.
You're okay,
I
then.
Have spider legs, perfect. Right. There's a collector that wants this stuff.
Aw.
I'm not very good when it comes to naming pets.
Yeah, I have all the mesmer skills that you can get.
Stay with after us.
Nah, that's weird.
Alright.
Yeah, I have all the mesmer ones, so whatever you need to do.
Okay, I need a warrior.
I'm actually really considering doing,
Could you go to
Ranger Ellie? Because
Baron's
I already
estate.
Have a Necro Ranger.
Yeah.
Wow, I have two warrior quests to do.
Nope.
I have I need to do the Ellie quests that are around, you know?
Oh, I know.
I really like Ellie's. I like blowing people up.
I can show you where those are.
One pet's enough.
Actually, do I? Yeah, I do.
Go, kitten.
I need to do them so I can
do something, kitty.
It's pretty much what you need to do every time.
Well, I don't think you can. Can you do that? And choose them as a quest?
Oh, I don't know.
Cause I can't do them.
Oh, okay then. Yeah, then never mind.
Okay, apparently, I have to go. Never mind. Let's go back inside and go to Ascalon. It's quicker. Or the Abbey.
Wait,
Abbey's
hold on.
When you get out of pre-searing, is that when you get to group in a party of four?
No, the party of eight.
Oh, follow me.
Oh, wow,
there's,
nice.
There's I need to do the Wayward Wizard.
Okay, yeah.
Hey, that's what I'm on.
It's nice, but it's a lot harder.
Chanting spell, what? Oh, I'm...
It's kind of funny, my Ellie is so strong.
My warrior feels like my Ellie, but with auto attacks.
I
just hitting this. Spiteful Spirit's a curse skill, right?
Yeah, it's a
hex.
Or elite hex. Oh, yeah, but it's from the curse.
I think that's the type I'd go into, but I don't have any curse skills. All I have is blood and death right now.
Curse is amazing. I love
yeah,
curse.
It's probably more of my style.
Mass control.
So, Jim.
Yeah.
Apparently the party number ranks up, so it starts at 4 and then you can do 6 and then 8. You have to get to a certain point in order to get 6 and then 8.
Hey, I got yellow dye.
Huh?
God, I hate you all.
What are you talking about?
The dyes or the party?
Whatever you were just telling me.
You start as a party of 4 when you get out of pre. As soon as you get to the mountains is when you can have a party of 6. And then you have to be to a certain area in order to get a party of 8.
She's right, but I don't want to acknowledge it because she's mean.
Oh
my god. Whatever.
One day.
So, when are you guys planning to get out of pre-searing?
I'll be able to get out soon. I mean, I don't know need
oh,
to
really?
Do it now. Yeah.
Okay.
I
oh, okay.
My
warrior you're...
skills and my ranger skills, and now I know where they are, so.
Okay. Then I'll
yeah,
pick
I'm
up the.
I'm gonna go get my Ellie skills, and then I'm gonna send it.
Okay. Then let's. Then, okay, Jim, let's get your warrior stuff. Then I'm gonna get my.
What?
I need to go choose Monk as my secondary and get those skills.
If you want to, we can split it up. And
okay. Sounds good to me.
Okay, because we don't... Yeah, I think the hard stuff we already did.
Hi, kitty cat Bam Bam. What?
And then we can start getting to the quests.
Okay, I'm gonna go turn in this quest, and then I'm gonna...
Key, before I leave, I'm going to Fort Blanky, because that's where,
I already left.
I know, I mean, before I leave pre-searing, I'm gonna go to Fort Blanky.
So okay.
So you can come with if you still want that.
Okay.
Oh, where's that?
It's all the way, southeast.
Hmm. Past, like, Wizard's Folly?
Yeah, because that's where the ranger skills are, and I want a... I want the ranger skills, even though...
Oh, where do you get... How do you know where the skills are?
I just found them. I found them on my other character. So the ranger trainers are down there.
What about Necro?
Necro is in the Abbey.
It's actually... You go to the Abbey, and then you go in the catacombs, and they're
yes,
right there.
Catacombs, yeah.
So I probably already have them, then.
Well, yeah.
There's two Necro trainers, I think. Maybe three.
Yeah, there's like two or three of them. If you choose it as your secondary, I believe there's like three.
You know what?
Well, it's my primary.
In this?
Oh, then yeah, there's three trainers for sure.
You
gotta find them. They tell you where they are. If you say, "Hey, where's another one?" They tell you where it is, and then you just.
Is this the one you're talking about? Expertise.
I love expertise.
Yeah.
Yeah, it makes all your skills cheaper, I believe.
Oh, that's what Rangers does?
Yeah.
Dang.
So is it that or is it the cooldowns? I forgot what it was.
No, I just closed it.
I believe expertise makes it cheaper.
Okay.
And they have like natural resist. They're really irritating. I love Rangers.
Yeah, they have elemental resistance.
Yeah, like naturally. Just like without anything. They have it.
It's like warriors naturally have physical.
Oh, it's good.
Whatchamacallit.
See. Warriors, the strength gives them that physical resistance.
No, but their armor naturally has it.
Oh, I see. Go to the green hills.
It's been a really long time since I played this game, and even when I did play it, I was very confused. So, I'm relearning everything. Oh. Wizard's Folly, yay! I'm gonna go get my goodies.
You can be a gladiator, too, which is kind of funny. There's a place where you can fight, like arena type things. I'm thinking I might use that to get a statue. But I don't know if it counts. Go to Green Hills, County in Defeat. Okay.
Do you have to be a certain level to get an elite?
No.
So if I just pop like an elite necrotome?
I believe, yeah, you should be able to have it.
I mean, I have to get out of the priest ring first, but...
Yeah.
Whoa, I'm lagging really bad.
Holy crap.
Did you alt tab it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah,
an alt-tab.
You can't.
No,
alt-tab.
I mean, I did an alt tab. Oh, they said,
no,
can you alt tab?
I know. No, I'm saying, have you alt? Did you alt tab just now?
Or
and that's why
no.
It's any reason.
No, I did not.
Oh. Well, if you do, use the in-game minimize button at the top right. Otherwise, it will do weird stuff.
You're gonna have a bad time.
Yeah. You're gonna have a bad time.
That happened to me for a while, and I was like, what the hell? It's like teleporting everywhere.
Yeah, you have to use the minimize, otherwise it is crazy.
Dude, warrior assassins are fun too. Teleporting everywhere with Shadow Mastery.
I was never a fan of assassins.
So much fun.
But I'm not a combo person.
Combo.
I'm more of a combo breaker.
Why?
You read my mind.
Oh.
Do you ever play Killer Instinct, Stace?
Nope.
What?
Do you ever play that game? At that line?
I've never heard of that.
So you know the line, but not the source.
Yeah, I've heard the line a whole bunch, but I had no idea what it was from.
It's about a ring, right? Or was that a planet?
Planet.
Joe, no, don't say that.
What?
He says, no, Guild Wars 2 sucks.
Says Guild Wars 2 sucks?
Yeah, don't even start, Edward.
I'm not going to say anything. Why are there so many spiders here?
Oh, and also, Ed, you have to have the skill unlocked to have the elite skill with a tome.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Cool, man.
Okay, I need to get out of here.
I don't think I've ever played a writ.
Writs are fun.
I have one. I just haven't used her. Oh,
bad. Are you done with your things?
Oh my god, no. I'm freaking getting wrecked. The monk freaking quests are ridiculous.
Where are you? Are you in the Abbey?
No, it's in, it's outside in Lakeside Country. County. Lakeside County.
I like Symbol.
Up by the farms.
I see more people on here, which is nice. More people increasing. Oh, that's really close.
Oh, yeah, I completely forgot it was the Toucher build.
Yeah, Ranger.
Oh my god, Ranger Necro Toucher.
Yeah.
The most annoying thing.
Thumper, too. Thumper's
yeah. Fun. Ranger had some annoying shit.
Patient.
What's up?
Nothing. You gotta watch out for that.
Who are you talking to?
No one.
Are you telling new people that I'm not fun to play with?
No.
No one.
You lying to me?
Oh my god.
If I say no, will you believe me?
No.
Yeah, exactly. So I asked the question.
Yeah.
The rest skill. Oh yeah, I already have it. I have the res signet.
Well, yeah, Underworld. Whenever it does work, just let us know. You know,
I forgot to do that last time.
Or you know, if your net's not acting all weird, and we just put you on all the stuff. Start playing some Guild Wars.
You guys called me impatient to a new person. Now they hate me.
Underworld, do you hate Stacy? He's gonna say no. He hasn't even answered yet, but I know he's gonna say no. And then you're gonna be wrong, Stacey.
Lies! Let's kill some critters. Well, I didn't sell anything. Derp. Sorry, I actually already have it, and I'm just gonna go through this research. Trying to get them.
Whoa, hey guys,
You see that, right? I'm doing the same thing.
Wait, what?
With the mono, right? Is that what you're talking about?
I'm doing like charm.
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, and I saw it. It was away, but I was like, whoa.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what I did.
Crazy stuff. Underworld's having some problems with his internet. He can't, he's probably gonna have to come on another day. And then you guys can meet him and introduce him to the guild and all.
The Underworld's having a hard time? Was it the four horsemen?
Dude, I wanna go to freaking Paris Baguette and get dessert.
Paris France?
Paris France?
No, oh my god, no. 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 God. Freaking ridiculous.
It's pretty funny.
And, oh yeah, and we forget. Why do I forget these things? Ooh, fire. I'm gonna burn you. My cookie.
Cross. Destroy the plague. Okay. We'll do.
I can do this, maybe. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Woo! It took a long time to cast. Where'd the bone go? Help me, lady.
Q, do you have any idea how to fix a orange light on a modem? Because I know back in the day when I had a modem, I'm on my phone right now trying to use all my data. Nice. I got it.
What you do?
Issue, isn't it?
I mean, what he can do is unplug both his modem. Does he have a modem? If he has a modem and a router, unplug both. Then wait about a minute. Plug the modem in. Then wait about 2 minutes. Then plug the router in. That's something he can try.
All right, Underworld. I hope you got that. You can try unplugging. If you have a router and a modem, unplug both, and then plug it in the modem.
Okay, why won't it let me accept this reward?
After a minute.
Okay, you know what? Forget it. Let me see. I'm going over here where the star is. And... Not open. Oh, I guess maybe we have to walk back over here. Oh, I get it.
So good at this game.
I am looking forward to fast casting.
I need to just sell my stuff.
Fast casting.
Let's go.
He did do it already. He said that he will try again. I think we had that back there. That was like an issue with the internet trying to find it, but I don't know. I'm not even
gonna
talk.
I'm gonna go to the merchant and then I'll talk to her and get all my stuff.
How late are you guys gonna be up till?
I don't know, I need to go to bed soon. It's already almost 10.
Good old work.
I don't even know what happened.
Work.
No, I'm begging you.
I'll be on for a little bit.
Okay. I'll probably be on for like an hour or so.
I think what I think what we should do is like work on pre-searing and then don't leave, but just be ready to leave. So when we're on, we all can leave.
Yeah. I'm down. Let's
go all of this.
I need a 4 rank or whatever.
Where are we from? We're from
USA. It just makes me think of Shark.
Wow.
Shark.
USA.
We're from Jamaica. You can't tell their accents.
Oh, come on. It was funny. You guys were there. California. East Coast.
Yeah, I guess pretty late where he
the
is.
The weather
then.
Over there sucks. No offense. No. I don't mean it like offensively. I mean like the weather is really bad during the summer.
Why do they hate me on your stream?
They don't, Ed. Why are you making things up?
Yeah, that's what we said.
What?
Where's the fort?
That's what I'm looking for too. I'm in Regent Valley right now.
It's 12:47. Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, no, it's 3-hour difference.
I mean, yeah, you should get 6 hours, right?
I was in Florida like 2 weeks ago. So. It messed me up though, coming back. That 3 hours makes a pretty big difference.
Yeah, it's cute.
I only need one more spider leg, then I can get the
why are you getting legs off the spiders? That's so mean.
Really? Really?
What?
Yeah, seriously.
Really?
Why are you guys so mean to me?
Like, really? She's still talking?
She's like, you're stupid. I'm gonna leave this corner. Like,
I don't need to deal with this.
whatever. I do what I want.
I'm going home.
Screw you guys.
I'm going home.
You used to play, I never got to play that.
Play what?
He said he used to play H1Z1 with people from Norway. One of the best experiences he ever did, but sometimes it'd be like 5 in the morning for him.
Yeah, I played that game. Pretty funny.
What game is that?
Zombie survival game.
Oh, very fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna do it again. But if we do, I will let you know. We're gonna go slow. Oh, hi, kitten! Hi! Meow meow! Why are you crying? What's up? Okay, bye. Good cat.
He used to have bases that he would raid others. That sounds like fun. I always wanted to do that, you know, just have like a group of people.
To what?
Just in those kind of games, like either just go around and raid people or like build bases. I heard you could build I don't know, it was a Daisy that you could build like a helicopter. I always forget.
Oh, look.
I don't remember, but H1Z1 was cool because you build a base.
And, I didn't turn this in.
So funny. Like when I joined up with like this ragtag team.
Okay.
And had a base with like, you know, a bunch of stuff in it.
Yeah.
And there was a guy who was just always on sniping duty, and he would just kill people who was walking by. And then someone built a base like nearby, and they were it was pretty much sniping each other.
Oh my god.
Okay.
It was a sniper war.
Yeah, that's really good. Yeah. add people.
See, that sounds like that sounds fun, making faces and all.
Thanks, Moon.
Yeah.
First, you should start
this one. Yeah, okay.
Right, well, I found the Rangers, so I want the Rangers.
Yeah, there you go. People. Oh, what did I
do? Hey, where is this fort?
Fort Rinky?
Oh, I'm looking for it. Yeah, Fort Rinky.
Fort Rinky. Oh, expertise is casting time, I think.
No.
No, it's cost.
Casting
okay,
time.
Cost. Okay. Which one was the casting?
Fast casting on the
mesmer. Fast casting. That's right. Okay.
That's why I went mesmer.
Yeah.
I want to be able to just cast them super fast.
They're just like out of mana.
Yeah.
I need to go get my pet.
I'm almost there. I think I know where it is. It's like
all the way to the right.
If you guys need any help, Joe is offering to help you guys because listening to you suffer is messing him out.
Yeah. Trying to do it without like looking at the wiki map of like where is it?
I got so into that I thought the end game I was dreaming. He was dreaming the game. It's awesome.
Jesus.
I've done that before. I think we've all done that with Guild Wars where...
What?
He's talking about how he played that game so much that he would, you know, in real life he'd see a Jeep, he's like, gotta bring it back home. Steal it and bring it back home.
Oh my gosh, yes, it's Guild Wars 2 with gathering.
Yeah, like...
Absolutely.
Gather things. Definitely have that in Guild Wars 2.
Ed, if you want help, Joe will be in the main town.
Yeah, that's okay. I appreciate that. I'm pretty far into. It's in Regent Valley, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just gonna explore till I find it, the old school way.
Old school.
Uh oh.
I think.
Oh crap! I might die.
I did die.
Have you on.
Okay, am I like on the other side of the river? We've seen that over here. Where's the flute? Is it over here?
Hey, I think I found it. Yeah, I found it. Mary Malone.
Okay, that's where Gwen is.
I think they almost loot them.
Where's the float?
Oh,
I think I see
her...
it. Ha ha ha.
I should have picked up the apple basket. Ed, if you come across the basket of apples, just go ahead and pick it up.
Why, for a quest? Or...
back and get it. Yeah, it's a quest right outside Fort Rannoch. She's like, please get my apples.
Get your own apples.
That's kind of mean.
Okay, that was a very, very annoying mob.
Cute. I need one more armor piece, and then I have the Crichton armor.
Wait, why are you following me?
You got the full Crichton?
Yeah,
dang.
I need just the feet.
Why is Gwen following me?
And that's it. I have the full Crichton armor.
Jealous.
Jealous.
I have an email.
Oh my! What, spider dropped your leg.
Oh, I have a new follower.
Yay! Do you have like a special ring or anything?
I do. I have a little I have a bat image and a little bouncy text thing and ring. I had me and I was holding her up to the camera. And... oh Oh, I got it.
You should totally have a video of Pounce like falling over or something as your follower.
Oh. I gotta get a video like that.
Or Pounce coming at you.
He's been underneath my chair, like. Oh wait.
Stop, spiders. These are my apples.
Oh,
my
thank you. I have to do it.
Let me tell you, running through a mob as a level 4 necro is not a good idea.
Go to the Abbey.
Oh, Underworld. I play too many games. My only MMO, really, is Guild Wars 1 and 2.
Underworld! That's the only...
Oh, hey. Okay, cool. Underworld is the, I play, this is my only MMO. I play a lot of RPG types like Metal Gear, Phantom Pain, a lot of RTSs, I like StarCraft.
I gotta do,
I like Heroes of Might and Magic a lot. I'm doing a couple playthroughs on that. Man, I just play whatever sounds cool to me. Mainly RTS. RTS RPG games are my best. Yeah, I play Hearthstone too. I have a YouTube channel that has all my playthroughs if you want to see it. That's usually where I put up
all
the videos.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Yeah, you know, I've been trying to fix that forever.
What?
What?
My mic is so low.
Oh yeah, it is.
Dude, fix it.
It's all the way up right now.
Yeah, but you need to adjust your like output, input, and your game output stuff. Like, you have that higher somehow than what you're actually putting out for your voice.
Are you lecturing me?
Yeah.
No, that's not a lecture. That's fact.
Yeah, fact.
Keto, yeah. Criticize.
What? Yeah, I have. It's the site of truth.
Okay.
Get on it or get out.
I'm already there.
I hear that so aggressive.
A bit. And what?
You know what? I got apples for Mary Malone here, okay? Here you go.
How
Take
kind
your
of you.
Apples. Now I can finally go into Fort Rannick.
You must have apples to pass.
It certainly felt like it. Huh?
I run into people in Ascalon that say a lot of people still play Guild Wars 1.
They do.
Yeah.
It still gets posted on its Reddit. Guild Wars 1 Reddit. It gets posted daily.
Yeah,
so it's still
awesome.
Still,
it's still active.
Yeah.
I know when Guild Wars 2 hits a rut sometimes where people are like, oh, okay, you know, they still come back to one, even though they're still playing two, like us. So.
La, 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 la,
it's pretty, la, la. Pretty safe call to say.
My legendary Aswan dude has a ton of space. I need some more.
Like, ooh. Like, just hold them for you while you get there?
Yeah, I can get the pants, though, so I'm happy.
As soon as I freaking get there, it's taking me forever because my necro skills are, like, so high energy.
Yeah. Okay, I just need the chest and mask, and I'll have the full Crichton armor.
Nice. Oh, that's right. I don't think I have the helmet. How much is the second one? And it. It depends who you ask. Some people love Factions of War. I love the entirety, personally. So I recommend.
Talking about Guild Wars 2 or the.
Oh, that's true. The second one and. I love them together. I love 2 so much because I love 1 and it continues the story over. And it enhances the game.
Alright, I'm okay. Right here.
And my added benefit is everything in the real life like store with the real money, you can get like in-game currency, which is amazing. An amazing improvement from the first one.
I'm getting hungry again. Not good. I'm back.
There was a sale for the second one not too long ago, but I think the original price is 60, but they do have sales for it, especially with Heart of Thorns, because they have their first expansion out, which is amazing. But I mean, you could always, you know, while you're doing your research, you could always play number one and go through it a little bit just to see, like, the world. See if you like it. What can you get with the in-game currency? In-game currency, in Guild Wars 2, the in-game currency can buy anything on the real money store, I guess you can. It's not even fair to say. In the store that they have, you can get anything there.
It's called the gem store.
Thank you, the gem store. You can use gold to be converted into gems. And so you can buy anything as if you were paying real money for it. And you can sell your gems for more in-game currency like gold. In this game, they use platinum gold. And Guild Wars 2, they use copper, silver, gold. And you can get cosmetics, boosters, equipments, things for your in-home instance, which is like I wouldn't call it a base, but it's like your room. You have like a private room for yourself. Yeah. I really enjoy number two, and I can't say which is better. I love one and I love two. I feel they're both equally great. I know there was a collector here somewhere. Okay, he was right next to me. In number one, though, there is no... In number one, you can't use any in-game currency to buy from the store. You have to use money for the store. But the store isn't too big in number one. In number two, it's huge. There's all kinds of stuff. Mini pets, costumes, armors. Yeah, number two is... I could probably spend hours talking about the gem store.
There we go. Ooh.
And what it does.
The wall. Find your way north of the wall. Search the road. Okay.
My favorite part about the gem store, I guess the gem store and the Black Lion Market in general is, it's like the global market for the whole game, north. Which is great. So you can sell your materials. Travel. You can sell materials that you've collected, like if you don't need it, you can sell it to other players.
I have no points, okay.
So, I'm probably making money right now, playing number one. I'm just fulfilling orders in number two. If I made any sense. Where? Oh, it's Q.
Oh, it's a little fire imp. That's so cute.
Can you make money off Guild Wars? I'm sure you can, just like everyone else can. ArenaNet does not like it, though. They frown very heavily on it. So I would not recommend it.
I don't think you can.
There's always the third-party sites that will...
Yeah, oh, well.
Yeah.
There's always those sites.
But not like how old-school D3 was with like the auction house. I think that's more probably what he's meaning.
Nothing in-game that's legit.
Yeah, there's no way off that, really. Unless you stream it and get money that way. But that's about it. Man, ooh, I don't know where the boots are.
Bam, bam, you scared me.
Do you know where I can get, like, the boots?
You want to sleep with me tonight, kitty? You want to sleep with me tonight? Yeah, you do. Yeah, you want to sleep with me tonight.
We'll see. I think those are third party websites. I know that there are websites you can go and you can sell items and people will pay for it. There's messages here all the time about that, but
Jim. The Mesmer boots, you can get them, I think, in two different places. Yeah, you can. One requires gargoyle skulls, and the other requires baked husks.
You have them? I know where the baked husks are. That's near the abbey, right?
Wait, you've been talking in game. What are you talking about?
Yeah, baked husk is near Lakeside County.
Yeah.
So, it's probably near the abbey.
I don't think I can get my boots there. What's the second location?
The gargoyle skulls.
Oh no, I don't want to do that.
And that's gargoyle skulls in
the catacombs. Oh my goodness, I didn't have it.
It's in the catacombs.
I didn't have it on.
In the catacombs.
My bad.
I will find that. Yeah, hey. If Underworld, if you can send that to me, that'd be great. Yeah, I gotta go to bed soon too, cause I got work in the morning too. And then I log on here. Oh, that's my gauntlets. Dang it. And then I log on my stream as much as I can when I get off work.
What were you doing in Guild Wars 1, Eagle Vice? No! I'm running, I'm fleeing.
Where's the collector in the abbey?
We're gonna
in the catacombs?
We're gonna
it's right next to me, legitly. God, Q, if I just opened my eyes.
Like
no, these are just weapons. Dang it.
It's Carlene. She's pretty deep inside.
Oh, Carlene, she's inside.
She is okay. You know where the second entrance to the catacombs is? She's right by that.
Oh god.
In Gil's Green Hills Country.
I don't remember where that was.
If you go to Baradin's Estate.
Yeah. Let's try that. It's called Heritage Armor,
the wall?
but it occurs in number 2, yeah. So things you do in this game, you can get statues. It's called Hall of Monuments. The more you achieve in the Hall of Monuments and everything, then it gives you point systems, and then those point systems give you not only like Heritage armor pieces and weapons. They give you mini pets and little boosts that you can claim in number 2.
It's north.
Head nice. North. I did not finish.
Head north.
What are you
it's
saying?
It's north of Baradin.
It's north Baradin.
Yeah.
Okay. No.
It's head north.
Hey, I found a basket of apples.
Okay, if you head pretty much north from there, that's where Fort Rannoch is.
Oh no, I got slowed. No, I don't want to die. Oh my god. Okay, let's just fight.
Yep.
I'm about to make a character real quick. Alright, cool. No problem, take your time. Well, actually you can't, because you gotta go to bed, and I gotta go to bed, and...
Take your time, hurry up. The choice is yours, but don't be late.
It's all good. And like I said, I'm always gonna log on, so I mean, there really is no rush if you want to take a day for it. Because I'm really big on customizing.
I'm gonna customize all of them.
Stacy.
What's that?
Oh, there it
is.
What
are you up to right now?
There it is.
I'm just working on some secondary quests before I leave pre-hearing.
Okay, if you can help me out. When you get a chance.
Yeah,
what do you need help with exactly?
I just need to move. That's okay. I just need to move items from one to another.
I can do that in a second.
Okay.
I'm gonna finish.
Oh, why don't you just use your storage, dude?
You're so funny. Yeah. So funny.
Hey, a blue die.
Oh, my god. What are you looking at? Oh, gosh. Hey, stop.
I don't love this game. He just farms for me when I need
to. No, it's fine.
Yes, give me the character's name. Of the one you create. Either one works. I would recommend just one that. Well, yeah, either one works, honestly. That's just the name that will always show up when you're offline on our guild list.
So
whatever Jim. Name you'd be proud of.
FYI, to get the mask, it's kind of annoying. You need 50 red iris flowers.
Oh no, I've been giving those away.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about it.
So wait, where's the helmet?
The helmet's in Secret Garden. It's north of Fort Rannoch.
Yeah, it's just after 10 here.
What? How do you go north? Oh, I didn't see how you go north. Okay.
You like go around and then north. But yeah.
Dang, that sucks.
Yeah.
Underworld. I would just whatever name you can live with that shows up because we have a history and it on the list, that's the name that will show up. It will say whatever character you're on and then that's the name that we know you by.
No, so Edelweiss, what I'm going to do is he's moving it from character to character.
I would make a role-playing character because you'd keep that longer and there's there's birthday gifts here. So I would make a role-playing character. Because you're going to actually be playing that.
Are you an Ascalon, Stacey?
Yeah, I am. I'm actually going to end the stream there for the night, guys. Sorry, Edelweiss, you just got here, but I got to go.
No problem, sorry. I kind of talk a lot.
So, it'll see you later. I'm hoping to be on tomorrow. I don't really have a set schedule just yet. Most weekends, I'm on. And then most evenings after work. So, have a good night, everybody. Thank you for hanging out.
Oh, more gargoyles.
Wait. It was a mistake.
Okay, hold on. Let me get my other character.
What profession? Oh man, these are tough questions. what do you like? The mesmers are difficult to play, but they're all about control or mastery.
I've been playing for 3 hours. It's so funny.
And warriors are really tanky. The one I'm playing right now, the one you saw when I first was playing, that was an Ellie. They're extremely powerful. Master of elements.
1 second, Q.
I do not wish monks on anyone unless you enjoy healing, because you will not do damage, and if your team sucks. It's really annoying.
unless you go Smite Monk.
Unless you're a Smite Monk. Smite Monks are pretty cool.
Although, I don't know if this is still the case, but back in the day, Monks were always the most requested players for, like, dungeons and high-level areas, so... I don't know if you get to hear me or not, but you might want to mention that.
Well, he can hear you, but,
Okay. Basically, that's, like, the only real, in my opinion, benefit of Monks. Like, you're always wanted.
Yeah.
It's like, if you feel the need to be wanted all the time.
Yeah, that's a good point, and, I mean, but now with all, like, the mercs and the bots, like, and you can play anything and it's fine. It's all about what you really enjoy, because you're going to be playing that character a lot, and you're going to be pouring a lot of stuff into that character.
Hugh, did you need anything more traded?
How is Ranger Necro is a lot of fun, personally. There's something called the Toucher. It's like an old-school build where you just... You have no skills except you just touch people.
No, that's all. Thank you, Stacy.
Of life.
You walk up to them and, like, deal damage.
Basically.
Heal.
Alright, cool. Yeah, what's up?
Oh, I'm in full crane except for the mask.
I'm going to get my my boots right now. I need the mask, too. I will make... cool. I mean, you can make anything, dude. A monk would be a welcome sight.
I'm gonna get off Guild Wars, guys, but I'm at Fort Rannoch and I'm level 5.
Cool.
Okay.
I'm level 6.
You're so good at this game.
Dude, it's not even going to matter. When we get into the game, I know, right? Getting whooped.
Like, yeah. All right. Cool. All
right. I am going to get off as well and take care of the kitties before bed.
Okay. Okay. But yeah, cool. Rangers are a lot of fun. The best part is, whatever profession you pick, when you get into game, you can have the second profession too. Sorry, that made no sense. You get a second profession. So you can make a monk necro if you wanted. You can make a whatever. Just the first profession you pick, you get like its specialization. Each one has its own like special, I guess, attribute.
Yes. Yeah.
So warriors have strength, so they get naturally more armor. They're always going to be naturally tankier. Pick one of the professions, and I love any of them. All right, cool. God, me picking your profession, huh? What would be fun? What's a good fun profession to play? Cause I'm biased towards necros and minions.
I'm biased toward melee, so.
I love all the classes a lot. Okay, the Jitly Underworld. Where would you like to be? Like, what would be your ideal thing? Like, do you like to snipe people out? Do you like to just have an army of your own? Would you like to be in the front line? You know, guarding people. Like, really. What's your ideal? Because if you love them all and you can make them all, that's awesome. I mean, that's what I've done. I just need two more. Well, three more, and then I have one of each. Ranger was always fun to play, too, as a first one. I love them all. Oh man, killing me, Smalls. Oh, that's how you are in World of Warcraft, and all the games. All right. Then, guys, what do you think we? Oh, actually, I'll ask Ed this. Ed's all about balance of the teams.
What do you think? This is prophecies only, right?
He only has prophecies right now. Yeah.
Okay. Well, okay, we have a necro, you're a warrior, right?
Yeah.
Jim?
Yeah, I'm
so we have a necro warrior, an Ellie, and a ranger?
Mm-hmm.
Mesmer. Wow, we're actually like pretty balanced as is. Cause we have... Oh, you're a mesmer?
Is it? Yeah. Okay.
And Stacy's a ranger?
No, Stacy is... I don't know what she is. Yeah, she's a ranger. Yeah. The last character I saw on was ranger.
I'd say an Ellie.
Okay. Yeah, blow stuff up.
I mean, no, that's just... the cool thing about Ellie is, though, that's just a fire Ellie. Like, if you want to go super tank, you go earth. If you want to go a bunch of, like, conditions, you could go a water. I thought Ellie's were cool. I was never good with them, but... I just think they have a lot of versatility. Okay.
I'm going to say, Underworld, go a ranger or go an Ellie. Because if you go a ranger, we can have another pet with us. So that will add another team. That will expand our group. Which is always good in prophecies because it is difficult. Or Ellie if you want for just the super extra damage. That's what I'm going to say. But I'm going to leave that last choice up to you because I can't pick. Man, I can't pick between those two. I mean, hell, we can even make him a monk if we really wanted, guys. Like, he loves that kind of stuff, too. I have to pick. Alright. I can multiple. Cool. Then here, the three you should run. Monk, Ranger, and Ellie. Make one of each. And we're switched through because we'll probably go to the underworld, and that's what we would definitely need. Another dedicated healer. I mean, that it's always better than a bot. And the ranger to give us more of an edge, and the LA just for the more of the damage. So as we switch through. All right. Oh. Oops, I gotta talk to him, that's right. I completed this. Alright, Q, so Iris Flowers?
Yep.
Dang, dude.
50.
So mad.
Wish you would have told me, because I probably found six or seven just running to four.
I'm not gonna do the helm. I'm gonna get the helm in the next area. that's a lot just for two armor.
Yeah.
And you can get the next one in the next area, so.
Right now I'm just gonna go for I'm already a ranger. I'm gonna keep her ranger. Oh, I got silver die.
Wow.
Check me out. Oh, we play Overwatch 2 Underworld if you play that at all. We're very big Blizzard fans. At least some of us are.
Oh man. I give Stacy some strong box, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna go finish up my ranger training and then I should be good. I'll just bring spirits.
So Gilder's just kinda just like made me sporadic, I guess? Cause like I'm totally like coming across a quest. What's this?
There's music everywhere.
Oh my god, green dye. Q, you're passing all this stuff on.
My apprentice. My dye apprentice.
I think I'm cool with just the armor I currently have. I think I will get the helm later too. Yeah, I'm just gonna get the helm later. Screwed. Ranger training, then I'll leave this area.
Legendary Defender of Ascalon guy is, she's 8, level 8.
Yeah.
But hasn't completed any quests. This guy's completed a ton and he's up to 6, but I'm, you know.
Yeah.
I've completed quests to do it all. It's crazy.
Hold on a second, Q, I'm sorry. Underworld, what name do you want to pop up on the guild word? On the guild log? Do you care if it's the Wonder Monkey? Or do you want the other ones?
It's just interesting. I'm done without that.
Yeah. Okay. Let me invite.
Do you guys know where? Where? Gadsden is? Gadsden the Protector?
No, I do not.
Sounds actually vaguely familiar.
He's in Green Hills place somewhere, but...
Alright.
Yeah, I mean, I just went by him, but I forgot where exactly.
Alright, well, I sent you an invite, so if you press,
I think
it would be G for you.
It was right when you got into the outpost, or the sector explorable area.
Yeah,
he looks like Menlo.
Now. Yeah, I'm hanging there now.
Menlo.
Pretty sure that's it.
Yeah, once you accept that, then we're in. Then you're in permanently. But as you can see, it's pending right there.
Pending.
Pending.
Wonderful.
Yeah, no problem, dude. Thanks for hanging out with us tonight.
Hey, more home skills. Fast casting.
Red eyes flowers. I'm gonna collect them and see how many I get. Can't wait to get like rush or dash or something.
Yeah, seriously.
That's another cool thing about Ranger. Oh, I'll have natural stride or whatever. That would be great.
Or just have an Imbagon with fall back on your team.
No, but I don't have that. I'm not a Comedon yet. My foe is not here.
Reversal of Fortune.
Oh, I remember that thing. What did it do, though? I remember
using for 8 seconds, the next time an ally would take damage or life steal, that ally gains that amount of life.
That's right, the enchantment. Okay.
Hell.
Man, I love that spell. Bless you.
Bless you. Thank you.
Dear child. Exactly where the second ranger is, which I will get and probably get on. Hey Q, was it worth doing a cross the wall quest? I was just like fighting a bunch of char, right?
Is it worth it?
Yeah.
Only if you're like going for legendary.
No, you don't. I just need one name. And then when you log on, your name will come up differently, but the Wonder Monkey is how it will refer to all your different characters. But you don't have to give me every single name. I just need one. Pit. I need more warrior skills.
I have prot skills, I got smiting skills. I only have one healing skill, but I don't think they're gonna give me the other one.
I have tons of healing, self-healing now, which is great.
On your warrior, yeah.
Yeah. I have a signet and I have the rangers. That's great.
Troll. I'm just trying all my secondary skills before I finish my mesmer.
Lumi? Getting LDOA? No, I'm not. I'm just starting a new character for a playthrough with friends. My friend Q, who's on here, is actually going for that.
Yeah.
Nope, I do not want point blank or read the wind. Nice.
Oh, here we go. I remember there was something. If you guys want, I posted something in the Discord. It's called the pre-searing checklist.
I'll read about that.
Edge of the char wood. Bag. There's a bag. Jim, there the is bag. A bag. Oh, it's a char bag.
All right,
char
cool.
bag
well,
holds
see,
up
then.
To. Unlike the ordinary bag, the char bag holds up to 10 items.
Oh, nice. It's a fully upgraded one.
Wow.
Where is it?
Really? I'm going to find out. I'm just getting attacked. One sec. Stupid girl.
Master Ranger Natalia is near the edge of the woods in the...
Yeah, Regent Valley?
Yeah. Okay. I think I have him already. Southwest, no I don't. Massillon City with the South Cross Bridge, keep an eye out for. I think I already talked to him.
Let me find it now.
Yeah, that's actually really cool. I actually want to know about that. Hold on.
Char bag.
Where's that checklist you were talking about? I want that stuff. From Gwen. What? Tapestry? Oh, I don't think I have this one. I don't think I ever got that one. Char bag. I think I did that. I got that, of course. I have the Warriors. Definitely need to check this stuff out.
And I need that tapestry shred.
I do too.
Yeah, the char bag's just a random drop of the char bosses from across the wall.
It has no inherent value.
Devona gives a skill point reward, apparently.
Yeah, I need to find that one.
Yeah, I have that one. That? I think I did already.
Yeah. You have to finish Unsettling Rumors before you can do it. Then you can get it from her.
Definitely need to do that stuff. Oh, and it was following me. Awesome. Thank you, Underworld, if you're still here. Well, yeah, it is time for bed, unfortunately. All friends, yeah. I know. Alright, friends, I will be on tomorrow afternoon. I'm usually on every afternoon when I can, when I get off work and done with everything. So, I hopefully, four. Hopefully. So, I'll see you guys then. Goodbye.
Okay, cool.